What's happening, bromos? Got a few gun show goodies here. And when I say a few, I mean a few. I usually come back with a hell of a lot more than what you see here. But everything is priced so fucking expensive right now. It's like the ban isn't even here yet, but it is because you can't even afford half the shit, so I got these used GI mags. 25 bucks a piece for used GI mags. And these are like the cheapest AR mags you can get, the most basic. This is standard military issue shit here. A lot of the brand new ones were going for like 60 bucks. And a lot of them weren't even the ones with the anti-tilt followers. But, you know, it's not bad. I mean, these were used. The outsides are kind of scraped up a little bit, but I really don't give a shit about that. The insides look brand new. Some of the ones going for 50 bucks a pop look like hell. Some of the used ones. So Washington State is now feeling the effects everywhere. Then I got myself this FAL magazine because I want to build an FAL, so I got myself a magazine. 35 bucks for this metric FAL magazine, which is in really nice shape, by the way. It's a really nice looking magazine there. Man, I didn't even go for anything else. Magpoles, 60 bucks easy. Anywhere you looked, $60 Magpul magazines. And from what I heard from a few sources down there, Magpul hasn't even raised their prices. It all depends on the distributor, whether he wants to rape people or not. And everybody down there, I guess, wants to rape you, because there were no P-Mags cheaper than $60. Bullshit. ARs, basic bare-bone ARs. Going for at least $1,600, at least. Lowers alone, $700. It's crazy shit. Even regular pistol magazines. I was looking at XDM magazines. $125 for an XDM magazine, for full size XDM. Glock 9mm stick mags, $100. All day long. Crazy shit. Crazy. But this is what I picked up today, so at least what I could afford. So just thought I would share. Whatever. So let me know what you think about the gun show prices. It's not just the websites now. It's everywhere. Peace.